hell is that?
Something's off.
You are so fucked now. You're dead now, fucker. You're mine now. Yeah, baby. Here I come. Ready for this? Don't cut this asshole. Order up.
Thank you.
dead, half-wipe. I got something for you, you piece of shit. Eat this, motherfucker. You're dead now, fucker. You're mine now. I've got you now, fucker. Ready for this? Order up. Yeah, baby. What's happening? I'm out, man. Leave me alone. Keep trying. You're supposed to be a runner, right? You don't look so fast to me. This is nothing. Catch you later. You're all talk, ain't you? Gotta be.
Another windmill back in operation. Thanks, Aiden.
I don't pay attention to them anymore.
Well, maybe we could talk to someone about this.
What for? After all, it's not like anyone will give up electricity.
Dude! I saw you climbing up that thing! You got the moves, man!
Settle by the windmill, now that the juice is back.
Hey, stop staring at me.
Again later. joints hurt. Means it'll probably rain again.
You exhaust yourself working your whole life, and then you get cancer or suffer a heart attack.
Yeah!
You nuts going out after dark? Get inside the bazaar. Pilgrim, Heard you were the curious type. Explore streets and building interiors if you want to learn the history of this city. Why are you just standing there?
You're going.
What a day. No freaking way I can do it.
Tomorrow works.
5 years of learning and
hey,
all
bro.
For nothing.
The mood for
I just
easy
have
money.
To get it right
How
this
easy.
Time.
Easy
Alberto
enough.
Needs to see
Believe
I'm
me.
Good enough.
What's your name, pal?
Basco.
Basco, huh? Haven't seen you around here
Aiden.
Before.
You've
I'm
traveled
Dave.
In the Outlands.
Okay.
Any other cities
so.
Still standing?
What's the job?
I'm just the scout,
Basco.
I'm gonna send you to meet my partners.
Oh.
Okay,
UN access.
Just what do you want to be?
What's the problem?
Hey! Aren't you the pilgrim they wanted to hang? Man, you were in luck there. I could use some of that luck. I'm Alberto's apprentice. Not for long, probably. It's the third time I'm taking a shot at this test. If I fail again, Craftmaster Alberto's gonna kick me out.
What's a craftmaster?
You're not from around here, right? Craftmasters are people who invent new technology, design innovations, all sorts of gadgets that might help in combat. Alberto's the grand master around here. Like I said, I'm his apprentice. People laugh at him, that he's slow and not very eloquent, but he's a real friggin' genius.
What's this test about?
Our goats. They're kept in cages because they eat crops. But life in cages makes them sad, and they give less milk. So I came up with the idea of a fence, energized with just a tiny bit of voltage. That would keep the goats under control, but let them produce more milk. I called this invention the electric fence.
Yeah, that's a little rough. Stressed goats can give bitter milk.
Seriously? Goats get stressed?
Wouldn't you, if someone electrocuted you and then went for your crotch?
Oh, no. It's only a very small voltage. Won't do more than tickle them.
So, what seems to be the problem with this invention of yours?
I just need some electric parts. I'll dismantle them for resistors and other useful things. I'm missing a few parts, and they're not that easy to get. I'm worried I won't be ready on time. Maybe you could help me. If you find them for me, I'll give you one of my super cool inventions.
Nothing to do with goats, I hope.
Nah. Something much more interesting. You'll see. As far as I know, they could be found in two places. One's an old hardware store on Fitzwilliam Place, near the water tower. Alberto says they'll be there for sure. But it's a dark place. Full of turned creatures. You have to go there at night.
And the other option?
Whatever's left of military patrols. I know of one place south of Horseshoe, near the old electrical substation.
Looks like you're in luck after all. I have the parts you need on me.
Are you serious? That's just fantastic. Heaven must have sent you.
Here.
I don't know how to thank you. One more thing. Could you help me set up my show? My installation's right outside the main entrance. Turn it on, please. I'll go get Alberto. Wait till he sees it. Meet me by the goat pen, then, near the wall.
Haven't seen my kids in months because of this ridiculous blockade of sound. Psst, you. Got water for sale? I'll pay half a crystal per gallon. Spending the night out there. Find shelter inside the church. So that's the pilgrim. Don't look like much of a sinner.
How can it be? I double-checked everything.
Then take a nap.
I can't do it on cue.
Everything all right?
No. It's grilled. The goat is grilled. I'm such an idiot.
What happened?
I must have overcalculated the voltage.
See? He's useless.
I'm sorry. I don't know how I could get it so wrong.
I told you it would be a waste of time.
Why? I don't think so. This is very, very... It has big, huge...
You're saying it has potential?
Potential, yes. It could be an effective weapon.
A weapon?
It's a ready formula. If you just use it on a weapon, it could raise your odds against turned creatures. The brave goat gave its life to science. There's dinner for everyone. And you? I take you as a... and pronounce you a...
Craftmaster? Really? Oh my gosh, thank you. Thank you.
We'll talk later. Come, Vincenzo.
I can't thank you enough. Here, take this. If it's not strong enough, come around to my craftmaster workshop.
Sure, thanks. Just, watch yourself out there, okay?
No worries, friend.
haven't seen my kids in months because of this ridiculous blockade of the center. Hey, back off.